Hey foodies, are you planning to explore Amji Mumbai? A place where people struggle to find a place even for themselves. In a crowded city like that, how are you going to find eccentric food corners? Don't fear, when I am here to tell you some amazing spots. But before that, please like, share, comment and subscribe this channel. So, here are top 10 places to eat street food in Mumbai. Let's begin. K. Rustam's Shop. Ice cream sandwich biscuit, doesn't it sound cool? Well, it's even cooler to eat. Some crunchiness with creaminess is impeccable. To taste the flavor, you can visit this shop at 87 Stadium House opposite Ambassador Hotel, Veer Nariman Road, Churchgate. Rajesh Corn Corner. Monsoon in Mumbai is once in a lifetime experience, and it's incomplete without steamy grilled corn or bhutta with piping hot tea. Rajesh Corn Corner is the place to have it, and it could be spot around Jeevam Saurabh Building, Road 10, Jawahar Nagar, Goregaon West. Raju Sandwich Stall. Toast is always appetizing, and with variations, they become even more appealing. Raju Sandwich Stall has some really good chili cheese paneer to satisfy your hunger. It is behind Samrat Hotel near HR College, Churchgate. Sarvi. Sarvi is like a heaven for non-veg lovers. The kebabs are so delectable that you are gonna lick your fingers. The locality is 184 Police Station, 192 Dimdimkar Road, opposite Nagpada Dalal Estate. Smart Frankie. Frankie rolls are healthy, tasty and pocket friendly. Vegetables wrapped in roti is yum yum. Santa Cruz West, Mumbai is where you can approach. Aswad. I think the name is enough to welcome people, and when a person come to know that their misal pav has won award for world's tastiest vegetarian dish at Global Foodie Hub Awards in London, I don't think you will be able to resist yourself. Then go grab one. You can spot this place in Dadar Shivaji Park. Anand Vada Pav Stall. Being in Mumbai and not giving yourself a treat of vada pav should be declared against rules. Seriously, it's the cheapest and fulfilling delicacy you will ever have. And what I like about it is the green chili they give you along with vada pav is not spicy at all. Anand Vada Pav Stall makes some flavorsome vada pav and dosa. It's located opposite Meethibai College in Juhu. Bhelpuri at Juhu Chowpatti. Who has not heard about Mumbai's Chowpatti? Being a cinema fanatic society, one must have come across this name while watching a movie. And when we talk about it, food comes along. The Bhelpuri here is like nowhere else. Faluda at Badshah. Royal by name and fame, this Faluda center has been a tourist attraction for over 100 years now. A delicacy which came from Mughal kitchens is now an irresistible street love. You can locate it at Crawford Street. Elko Panipuri Center. In the times of pandemic, people have become more conscious about hygiene. And for more than 40 years, Elko Panipuri Center has been doing a commendable job by making the spicy and tangy drink of Panipuri using mineral water, and the taste is incomparable. Elko Market Bandra is where you can find it. Stay on the quest, cherish the sweetness of life, and to find out more about street food, keep on watching our videos. Hasta la vista!